Is soy milk good for bodybuilding? Soybeans are one of the most nutrient-dense foods you can easily add to this order by making them into delicious dishes. However, you have never heard that athletes, especially bodybuilders, should use this soy milk as a food support exercise or not.
Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and press the bell to get useful videos.
Soybeans are an easy-to-buy food that is easy to find wherever you are on two of the major e-commerce platforms and at meager prices. In this, we will learn soy milk good for bodybuilding. Have you ever heard anyone ask bodybuilders should drink soy milk or not? To solve all the fanciful stories surrounding weightlifting people and soy milk, especially men, check out the story below. Not only famous as a group of benign foods, with many health values, soybeans are also considered a golden food for men and women to develop muscle, thanks to the ability to provide large amounts of protein. Should female bodybuilders drink soy milk? This drink also has the ability to increase the size of round 1 quite effectively for women. The explanation for the bodybuilding question should be soy milk or not? One of the keys to success in bodybuilding and the correct exercise method is that a high-protein diet is essential. True to bodybuilder Larry Scott, the first champion of the contest Mr. Olympia, nutrition accounts for 90% of bodybuilding. In the diet, protein supplementation is essential for all bodybuilders wanting to build muscle. A deficiency will force the body to take from bones and other organs to compensate. To ensure you get enough protein, protein is abundant in animal and plant meat. However, if you eat too much animal protein, especially red meat, it will make the body more susceptible to dangerous diseases such as obesity, heart disease, gout. Nutritional value of soy milk. Soy milk is a beverage made by grinding soybean seeds with water, filtering, collecting water, and boiling. 100 grams of soy milk will give you calories, 54 calories. Fat, 1.8 grams. Powdered sugar, 6.3 grams. Protein, 3.3 grams. Calcium, 2% DV. Iron, 3% DV. Overall, this milk's advantages are moderate calories, high in protein, and free of trans fat and cholesterol. Muscles are made up of and built of protein. Proteins are made up of chains of amino acids that are linked together by special bonds. There are more than 20 types of amino acids in the body, but 9 are essential amino acids, which means that the body cannot synthesize but needs to supplement from outside. Among the foods rich in plant protein, soybeans are considered the best. There was a time when soybeans were considered the cause of male infertility, so men did not take advantage of it. However, scientists have proven that it is ridiculous. The protein content of soybeans is even higher than fish, meat, and almost twice as much as other beans. Therefore, there is no reason to ignore it. Not only providing a lot of essential protein, but soybeans also provide a chain of amino acids L-leucine, L-isoleucine, and L-valine, components of superBCA, absolute support for muscles. You can take a closer look at what the BCA article is to understand better. Soybeans are also considered to be a clean protein supplement that athletes trust. The evidence is that more and more people believe in using than flour. Lastly, soy isoflavones antioxidant and anti-inflammatory capabilities cannot be ignored. Therefore, if you ask the bodybuilder whether soy milk is good or not, the answer is, of course, yes. Can soy milk replace cow's milk? Whether you are a practitioner or not, you must be familiar with the nutritious cow's milk, with an impressive amount of protein. Cow's milk contains all 9 essential amino acids for the body and is an ideal food source for building muscle. Soy milk is an ideal substitute for animal milk. But many people still cannot help doubting that it will be as good as cow's milk. The nutritional composition of these two types of milk has many similarities. Soy milk also provides full 9 amino acids like cow's milk, although each type's proportion may not be the same. The protein content of soy milk is as high as cow's milk, but it contains less calcium than cow's milk. The advantage of soy milk is that it is lactose-free, so it can be used by people with lactose allergies who cannot drink cow's milk. There is also no casein in soy milk, a protein produced from cow's milk. Don't be afraid to find out what casein is and what it does if you are wondering. So, is it okay to drink soy milk for bodybuilders instead of cow's milk? Ideally, it would help if you took both for a sufficient animal and plant protein source and other nutrients. If you are a vegetarian or have a lactose allergy to cow's milk, soy milk is a perfect alternative. Many manufacturers of bottled and canned soy milk add calcium and vitamins to milk to overcome soy deficiencies. You can refer to the Nutritional Facts panel and choose to buy these products. In addition to less calcium than regular milk and has been overcome in the same way, soy milk has several other disadvantages. Many studies on the relationship between soy milk and bodybuilding have been conducted. Scientists are still debating about the enzyme inhibitor in this milk. Enzyme inhibitors tend to block trypsin absorption and other enzymes that the body needs for protein digestion. This leads to a lack of amino acids needed to build muscle. However, famous nutrition author John Robbins claims that the ability to digest protein in soy milk is similar to other foods. A study was done at McMaster University also showed that people who drink 2 glasses of skim milk gain more muscle than those who drink soy milk after exercise. Researchers have yet to determine the cause of this result. They predicted it could be due to an enzyme inhibitor or a lack of whey and casein in soy milk. How to drink soy milk effectively for bodybuilders? The first is to choose to buy soy milk. If you buy canned products, you should choose products from reputable brands such as Vinamilk, those with added vitamins and minerals, no sugar or less sugar, fewer preservatives or additives. How to drink soy milk effectively for bodybuilders? If you buy fresh milk, you should only buy it in familiar and well-known places. Currently, mixing chemicals into milk is a lot, so you need to be careful when buying milk on the market. Currently, homemade milk-making machines are easy to use and convenient. It is best to prepare your own dishes and drinks. How many glasses of soy milk should I drink every day? Depending on how much protein and nutrients your body needs. Try drinking 1 glass a day and see if this milk works or cause any side effects to the body. Don't forget to combine with cow's milk and other nutritious dishes. When should the bodybuilder drink soy milk? The 2 best times to drink soy milk are before and after exercise. Protein supplementation at these times will help you recover and develop optimal muscles, avoiding muscle pain after training. Is it okay to mix whey with soy milk? Okay. Whey will add essential ingredients that soy milk does not have. This is also a recipe in this delicious whey recipe that every bodybuilder should try for himself. In addition to soy milk, coconut water is also a bodybuilding drink that works to rehydrate, providing amino acids and many electrolytes. However, there is information that drinking coconut water is a muscle paste. What can we learn from this article? If you have read to the end of the article and watched the guy reviewing the protein in soybeans, you surely know that this is a completely effective protein for our body. This is a very easy to drink protein combined with many other flavors to change your taste and feel more excited when enjoying. However, what you need to be concerned about is whether your body really adapts to this protein by consuming a small amount in a short time and following a regular exercise schedule. Or before using, you need to consult a bodybuilder or nutritionist, then use this soy protein. I hope you choose a soy milk product with protein content that suits your training schedule as well as your needs, and you will achieve your desired results in the shortest time.
Thank you for watching the video. If you find it useful, please share it with the person who needs it and subscribe to the channel to get new useful information.